Hello everyone, welcome back to another Soul Level 1. This time, we're gonna go take on Madea, but first of all. Get in the quarantine room first. And now we're ready. I'm using this shield, I guess really didn't make that much of a big difference. New armor. Very green. Oh God. I'm good with that. All right, let's start this. Okay, at least we deal damage to him. Not yellow bar. How did that deal that to him? Did that hit him? I actually hit him there? Oh gosh. Well then. Sneaking and a sudden damage. Not too bad. Against this boss is probably how fast I can swing my sword. As you see, there are some time I can like sneak in a lot of hits. And sneaking. Max's range is actually very close. That attack does not have a lot of range. Okay, so there's no more. I got lucky there. Didn't mean to kick there, but that's fine. Here we go. Alright, so my deer is dead now. Well, this fight is easy for me anyway. Don't know about you. Let's go buy some stuff. All right. I still cannot use that. Looks like this is the best dark defense shield I've got there. Well then. This case, and just use on myself. Well, I just saved 5. Did I get the? Oh, I did get that, but I never grabbed the red eye orb. Yeah, doesn't matter. Let me remind you really quick, and myself, how much stats you need for the... That katana need 11 strings and 40 dex. Oh, well then. Not even close. Not even close. Well, anyway. First of all, I'm going to talk to the lady. Thank you. Oh god. I didn't drop down. Right, I dropped down the wrong spot. Screw it. And then we're about to go grab. Oh, never mind. Never mind. We need to kill Church Boss first. Oh, God. That's going to be a pain. Not good at fighting Church Boss at all. I'm not. I don't know if I will level up this character after finish solo one run. Maybe I will. I think I will level this character up to like level maybe 3 just so I can use the barbed wires, whatever that thing's called. Barbed sword. Alright, here comes the torture. That's why I like club. Dang. All I need to do is hit him before he hit me. Oh, good job. Oh, what the? Oh, that miss. I actually cannot believe he didn't hit me. I mean, his katana is pretty long. Oh, please don't, please don't, please don't. Justin. Oh, and why am I wearing the... I forgot to take this ring off. This fight is almost over. This fight is over. All right, not too bad. Not too bad. Two slabs in a row. And so I'm going to end this video here. Thanks for watching, guys. And I will see you next time. Goodbye.